And
hello again.
we are back and we are about to push a war, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna keep one of my holdings in reserve. What the hell is wrong with this guy? Wow. He is really angry, isn't he? Revoked his title. Yeah, I don't think I care. Am I tyrant as well? No, I'm not a tyrant, that's good. Okay, so being yeah, well, he's really angry. He is, of course, the exception to the rule. Why so angry? Ambitious, yeah. Other than that, nah. So, this guy. Is there's really no pleasing him, I think. No, wrong government type, and he owns a bunch of my holdings because, yeah, not a land. Well, he's Norwegian at least. Spawnheim, really. Cool. Coat of arms. So. Anyway, advance too big, I know. Yeah, he. Really needs to get her pregnant. She's pregnant. Good. I can create whatever the fuck that is. No, we're still working on assassinating you, aren't we? I think we are. So. Oh, not land. Can new leader of the something. Oh, did. Hang on. What just happened? Go away, you. He died, and his son does not hate me. Good. Yeah, you back that plot. You better back that plot. Oops. That was a mistake. I think. Shit, why the hell did I do that? Why would I do that? God damn it. I have to go back and look at the recording because I just was clicking the yeah, good, you're gonna back help me back my plots thingies. I didn't realize. Sorry, brother. I really am. You don't really seem that bothered by it, don't do? So you probably did something you shouldn't have. Oh well. Can't take any titles away, so I don't know what you did. I'm sure you know what you did, though. Sent to jail for like 24 hours. Forgive me, brother. Bloody peasants. Okay. Just gonna go there, do that, like, ugh. just check on this. Whoa. Yeah, it should be quittens for him pretty quickly. Could probably bring in some more people if I do decide I need that, but 210% should be plenty. I can call up 2,500 troops. That should probably do. In case it doesn't, we'll send in another. That'll definitely do. Okay. And that'll probably do as well. Yeah, I'm not gonna call up 50-something thousand. Seriously? That's all the options I have, isn't it? Yeah, 4,000. We can just go there in case I need it. Probably will not. Yeah. I'm gonna throw the Duke of Brandenburg off a cliff. That'll be fun for everybody. Ooh, he's 15. Oh my. Ooh. That's gonna be close. Stand you down. And stand you down. Ooh. Betrothed Mary. Matrilineal. My nephew to marry my granddaughter. That does not sound healthy, but what can you do? I'm probably handsome. Brilliant plan behind that. I have no idea why this is going on. Is he the heir to something interesting? No? Why am I marrying these guys? It has to be with the claims. Okay, he's got a claim there. A claim there. And a weak claim on the Empire. He's a Greek Catholic. And he loves me. He's content. You know what? Fine. I don't care about the girl either, so whatever. We succeeded with the plot. Gravity is a cruel mistress indeed. So, quickly now. Quickly, quickly. What the hell? You should be in Regency. You do have a claim on it. Ah, there he is. Mm-hmm. I think that's the Polish army. Yes, it is. Split it in two. Glorious. Now we're gonna have to make this count pretty quickly. Come from? Oh well. I think I have a cure for that. And like so. Yeah, Bremen indeed. Yeah, yeah, I know. The Holding Bremen is under siege, that's fine. What speed am I playing at? 2? Okay. Felt a lot faster, so I wish them well, enjoy. Now, let's have a look at some of the duchies around here. It really annoys me that I can't see. I can see the de jure duchies, but that's not really interesting. I want to see the actual. Well, maybe the de jure duchies are interesting. If I could just grab one here, what would I grab? I think this bet. Prague. I want Prague. Prague is a very nice town to visit. If you ever get the opportunity to do so, do so. If you haven't already. And even if you have, go back. It's nice. Not really sure. The Duchy of Aquitaine? Really? So what about the Duchy of Prague? What is going on with that? That's the Duchy of Bohemia. Are there any claimants around? There are. Do you have a strong claim on it, sir? You do. And I shall invite you to my court. And I shall even grant you some land. As soon as I can actually confirm this working. Because attacking and grabbing that might actually be worth it. Okay, you 11 days away. Get me back to proper view. I have Holding and Selling, that's probably a trade post, isn't it? Undoubtedly. He accepts my gracious invitation. Ugh, and he got lost. Let's see. There he is. We'll do fine. 2 days, 1 day. There we go. 14 days. Hey, fortune builder. Who the hell are you? My grandson. Finding you a wife. Princess of Croatia. Croatia's still around, isn't it? Yep, it is. That's not a bad get. Yeah, we'll do that. There you go. And in 6 more days, we go again. And in 1 day we go here. I wish them well. Good, good, good. There we go. It's all about getting this done. Schleswig-Holstein is under siege? That can't be real. Doesn't look real. No, it's not. Merge you up and do the siege again. 5 days. 3, 2, 1, and go. Discover a plot for Duchess Amalia seeks to fabricate a claim on the Kingdom of Hungary. Ha ha ha, sucker. Imprison. There you go. And you can stay there. Okay. We're at 99%. There's 100. Do I want to just pull this down as well? Might as well. Population to Tabuk has been converted. Well, that's great work. What you looking at? There we go. Offer peace. Yes. And he usurped the title, and he is still loyal to me. Good. Stand down. Of course. Your son really needs to be married to someone else. I shall invite him to my court. No, I shall not. Arrange a betrothal for him? There we go. Well, at least keep him unmarried until I can find some way to get him to my court. Arbitrary little prick. Doesn't really matter who I marry him to, as long as I could invite them to my court and then manipulate it again, doesn't it? Oh well. I got some other guy with some other claim. He had a claim there. That's interesting. He also has a claim on that thing. It's not so interesting. Do I want to push that? Well, we're back to the question of war with Holy Rome again, aren't we? Right now, there is little to no chance of successfully assassinating him. But that situation can change very quickly if we excommunicate him. So let's do that. Yes. Request excommunication. Oh. Hang on, I just gotta fix something very quickly. And there we go. It's flickering my screen a little bit. And checking the time on this video. Okay, so I'm gonna. I'm gonna pull the trigger on that. Get that done. Means I can just imprison this guy. That's interesting. I cannot just revoke his title though. Oh, I can take that from him because I have a claim on it. That might actually entice him to rise up, giving me the whole duchy. Huh. We'll make him angry with me, but I don't really care. Okay, he accepts my decision. Will he accept my decision to be imprisoned by me as well? Yep, he did. Fine. He's not coming to my court though. Well, actually... Ah. God damn it. That was 20 gold out the window. He has decided to accept that betrothal thing. Ah. At the age of 31? Severe stress. Ah. That sucks. Yeah, I lost on succession. Bunch of titles. New heir. Ugh, useless. Right, that means I have to fix my succession and everything, so I'm not going to do that this episode. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys around.